radio. These things are going to be running empty because they're running out of stock at the assembly plant. Got about another month left. So we got about 4 heads, another month left of cars in stock, and that's it.
See the screen with that sun. Things get lighter on the tail end, the couplers start making banging noises.
111 Auburn. make sure there's no problem in the area.
No trespassing sign might have been there, but the weeds used to be really high right in that area. I don't remember seeing it, but it looks like it might have been there a while.
That's about the pulling the wind out.
Two, and then he's going to switch over to track one again. The lights
are still on. There was like four different versions of a scene. I'm like,
see it down there? This guy here, he's a signal watcher. He floats back and forth all day long, though, all the different crossings. You watch Hudson Valley Rail, River, and Air? You watch Hudson Valley Rail, River, and Air on YouTube?
No, I don't.
No, that's me. Caught one. 4 hours I waited there for a 5 minute and 28 seconds. YouTube channel, I have a viral video out of YouTube channel where the train was coming from the west and it was a day like today, a little warmer, pushing that 52 degree cold. And the whole way you're standing there.
42.
But there was a lot of people out there yesterday watching. Municipal waste, all that recycling you do is all ground up, it's mixed with construction demolition debris, put in those hopper cars, take it to the landfill. The next time you're washing out that can of cat food made out of salmon, clean that tin out. That's where it's going. It's not being recycled. It's getting taken out to Ohio and dumped in a landfill. Don't believe me? Go back and look at my videos. Petroleum gas. Lock cars. Some more municipal waste. Hobo shoestring. Hobo shoestring and the old Bobby Boxcar. Couldn't see the screen, so if I missed some of that train, sorry, the sun is right in my face and I can't see the screen. So I just happened to notice here in Voorheesville, there's a new switch. Stall here. Dead ahead. There's three of them there. That's new. Right down there, they're assembling something down there. Sit down, and there it is, assembling something. Hudson Valley Rail coming to you from Voorheesville. North Main Street crossing is closed due to construction of the Black Creek extension. And there's a new rail bed over there. Look at that rail bed they built. This is coming out of the Schoharie Valley out of Binghamton, or Norfolk Southern. There's some interlocking switches down there. The guys with the yellow shirts. So this is going to connect there. I know there's a switch there, but I don't know if they brought a new switch in to replace it. So I was told that the last time this thing ran was the 60s, and then somebody went on and said no, it was in the 90s. So I don't know. All I know is they're reopening it. This is to run double, so Norfolk Southern can run double stacks into Massachusetts. The Hoosac Tunnel, or Hebbistat. Looks like they're gonna move this road over too. Old Grove Hotel. They made that pavilion to look like the old hotel that stood here. So this is full swing over here now. They got the road closed, so they're going to be laying track here shortly to get this road back open. I'll have to come down here tomorrow, see what's up. Be in town for a couple of days. Hudson Valley Rail coming to you from Voorheesville. North Main Street crossing is closed due to construction of the Black Creek extension. There's a new rail bed over there. Look at that rail bed they built. This is coming out of the Schoharie Valley out of Binghamton, or Norfolk Southern. There's some interlocking switches down there. The guys with the yellow shirts. So this is going to connect there. I know there's a switch there, but I don't know if they brought a new switch in to replace it. So I was told that the last time this thing ran was the 60s, and then
Somebody went on and said no, it was in the 90s. So I don't know. All I know is they're reopening it. This is to run double, so Norfolk Southern can run double stacks into Massachusetts. The Hoosac Tunnel prohibits that. Looks like they're gonna move this road over too. Old Grove Hotel, they made that pavilion to look like the old hotel that stood here. So this is full swing over here now. They got the road closed, so they're going to be laying track here shortly to get this road back open. I'll have to come down here tomorrow, see what's up. Be in town for a couple of days.